Book. A shelter is not necessarily an island. A title for something cogent right now comes to mind and brings to mind Eric Mottram's 1971 book Shelter Island and the Remaining World. So now is shelter the opposite of the remaining world? When the remaining world is helter-skelter, late 16th century adverb, a rhyming jingle of unknown origin, perhaps symbolic of running feet, or from Middle English, skelter, hasten, or not. No, shelter is island. Island is always plural, is always already part of some multiplicity, an archipelago, a series of sound groups, a local thrush, chickadees at their red plastic spinning bins, active for dark brown striped white sunflower seeds, gulls, white crab, and cree low over wrinkling shore plains.